Alfie, do you think you're going to be a good dad?
Yeah.
What do you have to do to be a good dad?
Just 11 years old last February when prosecutors say he took a 20-gauge shotgun and shot and killed his pregnant fiancée and her unborn child.